ロードしないんかの。
Yeah. Door right there. Thank you. MH.
Opa!
Wish you could leave the town so I can go farm some money. hint behind one of the pillars. Great. Sanctuary entrance lies before you. Another curtain opens up. Okay. It's just dive into the water.
キーコンフィグを設定、音量の設定ができるんじゃ。
money sex. Bucket. Read. Yay. I know I still gotta get into the bottom one. Just for the hell of it, I want a bucket of water. I did not want to use that, but I realize I haven't saved in a while. So now I gotta do it just to say I wasted one.
ロードするんじゃな。さあ、壺を選ぶんじゃ。セーブするかの。さあ、壺を選ぶんじゃ。
Big chicken. Oh my god, no.
ゆっくりすればええ。
This is all to get a bucket of water that I already have. Put me pissed. Give me water. Oh, what? Yeah, don't let him drink it, just dose him in it. Go back to the stairs and extinguish the three flames. Make a mistake, extinguish all of them. Reset. What? I don't get that. What's theirs? You. Hey, nobody. What you up to? Jeez. Sounds like an event. Your key sounds good. Oh, screw off. As long as you did it. Did you this little critter's breath can push the raft. Something underwater. Answer me this.
What the hell?
A plain brown water bucket. Like, I wanted to see if he said the bucket of legend. I am the water wizard. He's a wiener. Water wiener. Well, that's nice. Cool dude is the name of the boss. I ain't wasting my potion. I already wasted one in this dungeon. I'll use the damn potion. Nope, that's not happening. I ain't using two elixirs in this one. They kiss my arse.
Lord of Zirunjana.
Thank you.
Hello. I got elixirs, and if you die, the little guy automatically uses it. Oh shit, give me the money! You look like a chibi Grim Reaper. How the hell are you a moon spirit? And again, I guess my genie looks like a doofus too. All the monies, yeah. There's my genie. It's like a giant version of the mushroom monsters. No more letters. Give me treasure because I listened to her bitch about her plate that she broke.
I'll take it.
This does for him. Part of the story.
Yes.
Oh, he's got
he's got the shits.
Okay, he got whiskers now. Oh, and he's gotten heavier. That's hilarious.
Uh-huh.
Alright, lady, buy all my shit. And the news, I'm gonna load a few things. Shock a few people at that. Alright, nobody. Oh, okay. That is not what I thought you meant. Oh shit, he's so big I can't walk with him on my shoulders anymore. Tell me shit. Yeah, that's right, nobody's gonna sit at your butt. He's selling swords now, and he wants a lot of money for them. I'll be back. You're afraid to see the truth, aren't you? Is she gonna give me the next emblem? Ooh. Shit. Thank you. might be easier to... Because there was another entrance I couldn't go before. Still ain't got the other limbo. Yeah, pretty much nobody. It's like, shut up, dude. I ain't told me to get out of the damn way.
Mada boken gokko o shite ita no desu ne. Watashi no tanonda koto nara mou dou demo yoi no desu.
Okay, she went weird. Cook said he's looking for something to help with her mood. Preferably ask someone exotic. Buy your big expensive bracelets. I don't want to buy the rest of the shields. They're like, take a token. And it's like, but it's in a chest, so go open it. Wait.
Oh, yeah.
The little guy still tells me to get out of his way. He's gonna get a punch in the head.
I need to get the stone for that. It's here somewhere.
Thank you.
Not that one. Alright, well, I hate to head out early, but I have a very long day tomorrow. So, have a good night. Thanks for showing up. Later. Night, all. Thanks for stopping by, nobody. And for running wild as well.